so many of you haven't seen for quite some time. And of course, many of you may not have seen me for quite some time. So it's just great to be here and great to share this lunch with you.
And we have eight on the Academy, so you can see how hard it is to go from 700 to 200 to eight, and then those eight, you know, one or two hopefully will get a contract at the end of the year, and then we're always looking for a 10-year cricketer. I think we've got two or three genuine batters who will be able to bowl steam, which is quite exciting.